It's a pleasure that my very dear student Christopher is getting married today, and I'm here with my other AGSB students. So it's a wonderful occasion because it's the first wedding that I'm attending here of my student, and I'm very proud of him. Please, three cheers for my students as well as Christopher and his beautiful wife Marie. Woohoo! It's really wonderful. I recollect the day when I was in the class, the master's class, and I hear a knock knock, and guess who walks in? It's Christopher, standing tall, taller than the professor of the class, which is not often, and then he says, I'm the student and I'm taking this particular course. It was a pleasure to have him in the class because he was always buzzing with answers, always buzzing to speak and make an impact. And it's often seen that people from certain places, especially Nigeria, most of my students from Ghana, Nigeria, most of the African countries, they have that in them. They want to make an impact. They want to show the world that we are there loud and clear. And I'm very happy because I have very strong connections with especially people from African countries, and probably I will be going, it's a pleasure to tell this at this point of time. I might be traveling to Ghana in December. And I would want to have more and more students like him because he was really a great example to be in the class. A pleasure to have him. Because whatever he said, whatever he taught, he actually meant it. It was not just for the heck of speaking, or it was not just for the heck of saying, I know this, but he believed in it.